So you see, if the violin is making sound of your inner imagination, and if you play without any imagination, everything that comes out of the violin is nothing but an accident. Even if you play right, it's not going to be nice. So even something as pretty as witch's dance, if you play without imagining it, everything came out correctly, but it's not nice, right? First, imagine a witch that's dancing. Mm. Yeah? Ta-da, ta-da. Does that make sense? Yeah? Without imagination, everything that comes out of the violin is just an accident. You play it.